Oh, I see what you do. Okay, no, sir. Play speedball and then we'll see about it.
I respawn. I know when.
No. Not great.
Exactly.
Let's see.
When he's not like free frying this time bullshit, you can actually outgun him.
Go play.
Normally, I know
because he doesn't know the spawns. I don't know how I feel about that. Like, I understand. No, I'm not hot because I just think that was dumb. Like, I'm not mad at all. I knew I was gonna fucking lose because he probably has walls. That's why he wouldn't join me. But unless he plays it just that much, like, that's the only map he plays and he plays it 24/7 every day to know exactly. Because why would I have spawned there? Why wouldn't I have spawned on the other side?